reason too, because it needs hatred in vain, but I am here. So fierce, so fierce, that love's papa may wound. So fierce, that love's papa may wound. And all my senses feasted are, and all my senses feasted are, though yet a treat is only some, though yet a treat. Only sound, 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 only sound. I must beg, I must bury my old charms, unless you
Yeah.
While Theseus wrapped in dyes sleep, pleased with sweet fancies lay, the Graces can't stand to watch neat keep, and Cupids round him play, till crowds of nymphs and swans around his tender ears invade with invitations to be crowned in this soft serenade. Arise, thou lovely charming swain, and cloud thy glorious eyes, and shine upon the longing plain, a charming youth arise. See where thy joyful subjects stand, each nymph the wreath has made, each swan has laurels in his hand, to crown thy lofty head. In haste the wondrous shepherd rose, no dawning morn so fair, no blooming flower is e'er disclosed, a chance so rare. The adoring throng with eager pace, the welcome song
sovereign meet, and on his head their gallants place, themselves beneath his feet.
Thank you.
holy grove. Mixed with the cypress and the mournful yew, the charming Sappho lay, melting in tears for her lost love, whom envious fate had stolen away. And thus must her words, did her deep sighs pursue. Not charming, dear, the better soul of mine, beloved by all and mine, but most by me, the rival mistress of the harmony. Oft, dear, does the righteous prove, which fed the pampered god of love, and seems to gain attention from above, whilst listening mortals hear, moved by thy skill, attentively drew near. Envy herself could not forbear, envy herself could not forbear. That mournful day I ne'er could sing or play my harpsichord and lute have long been mute. A swelling grief sings on every string, and I should sing this only for my pride I find, though the gods were to me unkind. They of themselves and heaven took care, and robbed this world of what they wanted there. They of themselves and heaven took care, and robbed this world of what they wanted there. The shields the Church of England only bears, in some great exigence of state, could those have warded off the blows of fate? We had not fallen, we had not sat so low, under a grievous heavy weight, the pressures of these days, sad overflow. Oh, at first amazing blow, that would not change. grief, and in those agonies of our souls we'll lay, till God heavens roll the cloud away and give us some faint, some faint glimmerings of relief. The waters then abated for a while, and like a breath of your sigh, opening our drooping isle. Lord, save our King, every good subject cries, whilst every broken heart holds sacrifice. Lord, save the King, was never said with grace better fervency than now, not in the chapel only, but in the streets, no soul of people could you meet, but did devoutly bow, and as devoutly prayed, and yet no Pharisee hypocrite. In corners with well-guided zeal, their horizons were made. I'll be on these now become a holy land, and wed the holy wool to stay the threatening hand. Oh, that we might prevail, those champions will, but leafy boughs and prayers, no doubt, we'll lead to those mighty conqueror did yield. Alas, we'd conquered too, but far far crimes, treason, rebellions, and evil. We'd all iniquity. The glee enchanting humor, powerful wit, beauty from affectation free, and for eternal land by feet. Wherever she goes, love waits her eyes. The women envy, men adore. Nor did she less the triumph prize. She would deserve the conquest more. Nor did she less the triumph prize. She would deserve the conquest more. But vanity so much prevails. She begs what else none can deny. And with inviting treacherous smiles, gives hopes which even prevent desire. Riches at every trifling heart, grows warm with every glimmering flame. And common praise so desert art, it scarce can wound a noble game. And common praise so desert art, it scarce can wound a noble game. A good lad is at her feet, adore her careless of my pen, with the vows her eager meet. Despair, love on, and not complain. My passion from all chance secured. Favors may rise, no frown controls. I any torment can endure. But hoping with a crowd of fools, I any torment can endure. But hoping with a crowd of fools. Bacchus is a power divine. For he just would fill my head with mighty wine. But all riches flow. At least I fancy so. Seems to find Hallelujah.